The exterior lighting test module in ASAP 2014 V1 includes updates to many of the available FVMSS and ECE standards. In accordance with changes to a number of these standards, ELTM can now reference adjacent points for point values whose requirements may change dynamically based on their absolute values. In addition, ELTM can now add groups of points together to determine whether the group meets a minimum requirement.